At 11, vandals are being blamed for a gas leak at the University of Rhode Island. More than 200 students and staff had to be evacuated from the Fine Arts Center today. Vandals broke a gas pipe, skylights, and a heating unit on the building's roof. They also went into several offices, but it's not clear if anything was stolen.